Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the differentiation of trigonometric functions. So let's start. So it's very important to know the formula or the rules before coming on to the examples. Okay, so if we see the formula, if you have got the differentiation of sine ax, okay, sine a is basically the coefficient of x. Okay, if you have got the differentiation of sine ax, then it will be a cos ax. Okay, and if you have got a differentiation of cos ax, then it will be minus a sin ax. Okay, you should remember these rules of differentiation of sin ax and cos ax. It will be very helpful when you will be differentiating these problems. Okay, so let's start with the first one. So we have got s over here, so we'll write ds, and in what terms we are differentiating? We are differentiating in terms of t, so we'll write dt. All right, now which formula will be used, first one or second one? According to our problem, we are having sine, so we'll use the first problem. What is our a? Our a is 4, and what is our x? Our x is t. Okay, and this coefficient, this extra coefficient, if you are feeling what to do with this, you'll write it normally like this, you'll not touch it. Okay, so if it is a differentiation of sine ax, we need to write the coefficient of x at front also. Okay, so the coefficient of x is 4. So we'll write it in front also. Okay, then cos, so cos, then ax, then a is 4, x is t. Okay, and further on if we'll multiply, 8 4 is 32, cos 4t will be the answer. Okay, so this was about the differentiation of sin ax. Now let's see for the differentiation of cos ax. So we have got a question over here as q. Okay, and q will be differentiated in terms of y because we are having the variable y, right? So we'll write dq upon dy. Okay, again the coefficient, write it like this, don't touch it. Okay, leave it like that, and see over here what is your a and what is your x. So a is basically 5 and x is basically y, right? So this formula we'll be using. So if you have differentiation of cos ax, you'll write it as minus, so you'll write minus sign a. What is your a? A is 5. Okay, sine we'll write a is 5, x is y, right? Now just simplify it, 5 9s of 45, and this minus will turn into positive, so 45 sine 5y, and that will be my final answer. Okay, so this is how you can differentiate the trigonometric functions. So if you like the video, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.